light really means something for people. When you see a diamond and you see the sparkle of light, it's a bit like your experience when you come from winter into spring. It's a kind of instantaneously making you happy that you see that sparkle. But the beauty of spring disappears. The sparkling of a diamond stays forever. I'm Marcel Struyfs. I'm leading a team of engineers for Tiffany. In our team, we use high-tech things to create beautiful things. There was a diamond that was developed in the early years of Tiffany. The shape was not optimized. It was a bit dull. There came a question, what can we do to make that better? We designed the Tiffany True, where we optimized the facet layout, and we also optimized the right angles to have a maximized light return and an increased sparkle in the stone. Even when it's bouncing around, you see the majority of the light comes in on top. We developed a laser beam that's guided by water to be able to cut to maximize the beauty of a diamond. The little movements of the finger will make that this light is playing around in the diamond and catching the eye of people looking at it, and that makes the sparkle. When I married my wife, I gave her a pendant in the shape of a water drip. And in the water drip, there were three little diamonds representing that light reflecting spring. And this is now 40 years, and she's still wearing this every day.